Did you know that in Monster, the character Peter Jürgens seems to be based on real-life serial killer Edmund Kemper? Both are very similar in appearance. For example, their large size. Also, both initially targeted young girls but later killed elderly. Both threatened their interviewers. The surname of his 12th and most important victim, Kemp, is similar to Kemper.